Hey guys, welcome back. This is just going to be a short video. I just want to say a huge thank you to Dave from Double Dribble. I'll put his Instagram below. After my last video, if you watched it, where I had a fail trying to complete the 1920 Panini sticker collection, Dave got in touch right after that video, knowing that I just needed this one last sticker, and he agreed to send it to me, which is so cool. Thank you so much for that. I'll now be able to complete the book 100%, which is amazing. If you didn't see the last video again, Dave was also responsible for this picture. Awesome Ja Morant print, which I've got up on my wall. Again, yeah, I'll put the link to his Instagram down below. Thanks so much. I'm going to get this stuck in now. So it's Jordan Bell, 318. As I mentioned in the last video, Panini had sent me a bunch of stickers to complete the collection, but they'd mispicked this sticker. They sent me 308 instead of 318, which meant I was one sticker short from completing, which was frustrating at the time, but this is great. If you just give me a minute, I'll get it stuck in. Happier now. That page is complete. And now the entire book is complete, and I think that is the first time I've actually ever managed to do that. I used to collect the Premier League football stickers back in the 90s, and I don't think I ever 100% completed one of those albums, even though I tried. So I think I've done pretty well with this one. I did a quick recap of the whole book in the last video, but it was kind of dodgy the way I was scanning up and down each page, so I'm going to do it again now so you can see each one of the pages, but I'm just going to hold the camera still up here so you can get a look at each page. Just pause the video if you want to have a look at any page in any detail. But this is what the actual 100% complete 2019-2020 Panini sticker collection looks like. Thanks again, Dave. I really appreciate that final sticker. Thanks again for watching, guys. Catch you in the next one.